Victor and its dealers present Burr Tillstrom, creator of Kukla, Ollie, and all the Kuklapolitan players, with Fran Allison in Kukla, Fran, and Ollie.
How about the color pages?
They came out beautifully, Kukla.
Good. Well, let's see now. Did the pictures all check?
Yeah, they're all fine, fine, beautiful reproduction.
Good. I'll check that out. How about the Madame Okapo's story?
Great, fine, came out beautifully.
Good.
Kukla, I'm a little worried about the... Are the mailing envelopes all ready?
Yes, they are. Your glasses are slipping.
Oh, well, it doesn't make much difference. I don't look through them anyway. These are so handy, me? Big Rand?
Ollie, won't you put them up where they belong?
I just wear them for effect, Kukla, really. They hold my hair back, too, isn't it? Oh, you're so worried.
Well, today is, my goodness, it's the biggest day of our whole year. We've been waiting and waiting and waiting.
I know it, Kukla, I know it.
How about the signs to tell people where to send for it?
Yeah, all set.
That's good. I want Fran to check a few things. Fran!
Fran.
Where is she?
I know she had to go out this afternoon, I know, because she took the car out of the garage.
Oh. Well, we had to pick up some things. I know she was going to get some pictures because the couple of folders that we wanted to check once again before we finally put them in, but I guess everything's all set. Jack, did you approve those pictures of you all right, didn't you?
Yeah, very nice.
Good. Boy, oh boy, publication date is a real... Real job, isn't it?
Yeah, I love it, though. Oh, it's so exciting to be back in the newspaper business again. Kukla, just seems like old times. Remember the smell of the ink, the hammer and clatter of the presses, the rush, copy boys going around? Oh, how I loved it. I miss it.
You never run a newspaper.
No, but I miss it just the same.
Well, here, will you take this down and check it, please?
Okay.
Oh, take the whole pad. Oh. Hello? Who? The what? Police station? What? Oh, it's police station.
Oh, Buelah Witch again, I suppose. Wouldn't you know? Today we're finally rolling a wonderful book off the presses, and wouldn't you know, she has to be down there. What did she do, get into more altercations?
Hello? Yes, well, she's done it before. She's on her own this time. Well, I can't help it. Well, I don't care what you do. I told you she shouldn't be running that broomstick around. Why don't you take her broomstick away and keep it there, and you wouldn't have so much trouble? Oh, I'm sorry, officer. What? She wasn't riding a broomstick.
Oh, good heaven. What could she have been driving?
What? Oh, a car, huh? Well, you hold on a minute. I'll get Fran. She's here. She'll talk over the whole thing. Well, it's the only way, officer. She can talk her way out of... Well, she'll help you with it. You like Fran. Yes. Yeah, she's Irish. Yeah, well, just... What? No, I'll call her. Fran! What'd you say, officer? Fran! What? No, I'm calling her.
What's the matter, Koo?
Listen.
Hello? It's Fran.
Yes.
Hello, Fran. You down there with Buell? Hold it away.
I can hear it from here. Fran, whatever are you doing? Whatever you... You come home right away. Well, let me talk to him. Hello, officer. That's Fran Allison of Kuklapolitan. Well, she had... We need her on the show, officer, please.
I'm going to get a saw ready.
What?
I'm going to bake a cake.
Oh, no, don't worry. Well, I'm sure that... Well, we'll put them on, certainly, as soon as... Well, she's a very careful driver, and that's when I... Well, I know. You bet. All right, thanks a lot. Bye.
What in the world does she do? Fran is a very careful driver, and she never speeds, and does anything like that, and she gives the proper signals. I know that. What could she have done? And on a day like this, honestly, I'm ashamed of Fran. Why she would do that to us when we need her so badly here to run the presses and everything. You want to check over the copy? She would just do something.
Ollie, something about the license plates. 1951 license plates aren't on the car.
Uh-oh.
Where are you going?
Foreign Legion office.
Oh, dear. Wouldn't you know? Jack, did you hear about that?
Yes.
Fran's down at the police station, but she's right on her way home now.
Hope she gets here soon.
Yeah, I hope so, too. What's all this? Oh, Buelah, don't add your 2 cents worth today. We're very upset. We've got off. Fran is she'll be here in a...
Oh, wait a minute. I've been waiting for this day for years and years and years.
Well, but don't. She's very upset. Let's not add any coals to the fire today, shall we?
I've been waiting for this. Day after day when I have my altercations with the police department because of my low flying in the broomstick, I come home, she gives me that. Welcome home, Buelah, you bad girl. Look. She's gonna get it today.
Hey, she's coming in the front door. Now, please, Buelah, no. Go down.
No!
You're on your own. Hello? Well, I'm back. A little late, but I'm back.
Well, welcome home, Francis.
What do you mean, welcome home, Francis?
You know what I mean, Francis. Welcome home, Francis.
Who told you?
I know. How do you like bread and water?
I didn't have bread and water.
A little surprised at you, Francis. Seems to me that we shouldn't get ourselves into trouble like that. I'm a little upset with you. I'm going to have to lie down for a while. When you're ready to talk about the whole thing, come to my room. You'll find me a very understanding and sympathetic soul.
I'm not talking, see?
Francis, such lingo. Heavens. Better take it on the lam while you can.
Ollie. Hello, Cooper.
Hello, Fran. How's every little thing?
Just fine.
We.
Anyone for tickets?
Oh? We're very... Fran, we...
This one is for 1950 licenses.
Oh?
This one is for no safety sticker. This one is for no city sticker. This one is for an outdated driver's license, and this one is just for being alive.
Fran, I
wouldn't have gone 5 inches away from this place with that car. I didn't know I had those old licenses.
Well,
I didn't know there was no safety. Yes, I did know there was no... I was on my way to get the safety sticker.
Is that what happened? Well, I'm sure he wouldn't give you...
My driver, why would anybody save a 1948 driver's license?
Well,
you know I wouldn't do
some
that.
Some people put them up on the garage doors, Fran. Thought maybe you might have done that.
Where is Oliver?
I don't know where he is. I think he's gone away. He's taking his vacation early this year.
And there was a station wagon parked on the outer drive with 49 children in it. All of them yelling at me. And a howdy-doody puppet.
No! That's it! That's it! Well, you know that Ollie, he said that he was...
I'm never so embarrassed in my whole life.
Well, the car's new, you know, and he was going to change
the... And I had to have the top down.
He was going to put the licenses on, you know. But the car was new, and you were going to get the safety sticker. And I know we have the vehicle tax right here because it's in the drawer, I think, there in the desk.
Well, that's a good place for it.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
Where is he?
What'd she say?
I think you better leave now.
Why?
Oh, she's got that sparkle in her eye.
I better try to...
Never so embarrassed. My whole life.
Fran. How's every little thing? Little trouble?
You Benedict Arnold, you.
Well, Fran, whatever. Could be the trouble. Did the... Well, you should have told the... That ticket business, that... those fellas like to kid a little bit. Why, surely when they found out who you were, they, what did they say?
That's when they gave me the tickets.
Oh. Fran, I'm awfully sorry. I was going to put the vehicle, sticker on, and I was going to change the licenses, but you see, I didn't have quite... I wanted to put on chromium bolts and nuts, you know, because it looked so much better, and, don't look at me at that, like that. You didn't have to take your 1948 driver's license.
I thought it was the right one. You said it was the right one.
It was the right one. You didn't check out.
You handed it to me.
I didn't either. I didn't check.
Somebody handed it to me.
I didn't. I was so busy today. I didn't know. Today we go to press.
To what?
Press.
They won't put this in the papers.
No. We go to press today. We have... Don't you know what day this is?
Not finished.
The Kuklaplitan Courier Yearbook is finished.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't that wonderful?
This is the only good thing that's happened today.
You feel better now?
Yes, I do. Tell me all about it.
Oh,
thirsty?
You forgive me then?
I'll think about it.
Oh, that's as good as a promise. Listen. Oh, this is so wonderful. You haven't seen the whole thing.
No, I haven't seen it at all.
The columns and things. I know you checked a few things off and everything. Well, you say it. I'm so excited.
All right, I'll tell. Well, I don't know how many of our friends, I'm sure a lot of our friends remember, when we had a little newspaper called the Kuklapolitan Courier.
Just a little one. A
little bitty newspaper that we used to put out, first of all, once every month. And then it began to grow, and we put it out once every 2 months. And finally, it was just once every 3 months.
That's right.
And last year, we had to stop it because, you tell that part.
Well, being Secretary of the Treasury of the Kuklapolitans, it soon began to grow beyond our means because our circulation got to be over 200,000. So we thought discretion would be the better part of valor, so the presses were quiet, but just for a short interim. In the meantime, we have decided that it would be a very nice thing to have a Kuklapolitan yearbook that a lot of our friends might like to have it. So finally today... We finished our Kuklapolitan 1951 yearbook.
Gee, I wish I could see it.
Well, it's not quite off the press. We have to start printing it in a minute.
Oh, just have the dummy ready.
Yeah, we have the dummy. We have the sheets ready, some of the sheets, but we haven't finished all the...
What, could I help? What can I do?
Gee, I don't know, Fran. Oh, I'll tell you, when we get it all off the press, you can help put the bindings on it.
Wonderful.
Oh, it's so wonderful, Fran. It really turned out very...
Oh, I know it must be.
If I do say so myself.
Well, you work so hard, I think you should say so.
Oh, I'm proud of you. I'm the publisher, you know. He's the editor-in-chief. Oh, I'm so proud of it. So proud of it. You're our advisor, you know. Oh, I just feel so good. I just can't stand it. Oh, I can smell that ink again. I better get down and get it all inked up.
Again?
Yeah. He never smelled it before that I know. Well, when we did the newspaper and everything.
He was never around too much.
You feel a little better now?
Oh, I'm a little upset, Kukla. I think I'll go and rest a little while.
Well, you know, it's a very important thing when people are driving and everything. They should check all those things, really.
I know it.
It's your fault, really, but it is Ollie's fault for not doing it, but on the other hand...
About the only thing they didn't connect me with was the Brink case. I don't think it occurred to him at the time.
Franny, I would say that when you go out after this, just go out in the front of the car and the back, see that both licenses are on, see that you have the right driver's license. Be sure, first of all, you know what year it is. Then see that you have the driver's license for that year. And then be sure you have your sticker, your safety sticker. Well, I'll go out and we'll get the safety sticker tonight.
Fine.
I think the lanes will be open.
Excuse me.
Well, I never thought it would be Francis. I never thought it would be Francis. Thought Buelah Witch might get us a little scandal sometime, but never Francis.
Don't be hard on her now, Madame Opus. That happens, you know.
Well, I'll talk to her later and comfort her. Kukla, I'm so excited.
About what?
About what?
Yes, I mean the Kuklaplitan Courier.
Yes, that's lovely too. Kukla, I have just received
a new RCA Victor album that sends me into a mad tizzy.
Is that so?
Yes! And why is that? Because Mario Lanza is singing it. Not Mario Lanza! Yes, Mario Lanza! Oh! Oh! Well, I know you're fond of Mario Lanza, Madame Ogopus, but let's not lose our heads, shall we?
Oh, wait till you hear it. It's from his new movie, The Great Caruso. The most beautiful recording you have ever heard in your life.
Oh, he does such mad things. One, some things from Rigoletto and the Tosca. Oh, I remember when I was Tosca. Oh, what a joy.
Where did you sing at, Madame Ogopus?
In Paris.
How nice. I hope some time to go to Paris, and perhaps I can see the very opera house.
It was torn down.
Too bad. I'm sorry.
Yes, they never wanted anyone else to sing it again, so they tore it down. Oh, those Frenchmen, so sentimental, so emotional. But the paisanos, oh! Well, wait till you hear
it. Well, I'd like very much to hear it this very single moment, but I do have to finish putting the Kuklaplitan Courier out, you know.
Why don't I pipe it into your room?
I'll play it on my little 45. Pipe it into your room and you can hear it while you're working.
Oh, that would be very wonderful. Do you have any idea what selection? I like La Donna Mobile.
Oh, Ollie used to sing that in dragon language.
Oh, not like Mario.
Well, I'll be glad to listen. Oh, by the way, did you check the ad for the RCA batteries?
Yes. All checked and fine.
Good.
Oh, Mario. Oh, Buelah, darling! Buelah, sweet! Buelah, dear!
What is it? What is it, doll?
There's a new Mario Lanza album up.
Oh, no! Oh, what thrill! I'm going to get my knitting. Let's sit here and listen to Mario and knit together. Oh, how wonderful! It's so great, most romantic news I've heard since you were engaged.
I'll put it out.
L'amante immobile, che quel più mal vento, mutava accento e di pensiero. Sempre un immobile, leggiadro viso, il piano fu in riso e menzognero.
Does it just give you chills?
Yes!
L'amante quel più mal vento, mutava accento. Vari pensier, vari pensier,
Ophelia! Ophelia!
Ophelia!
Catching him, Jack?
Yeah, I'm getting him.
Pass him to Fran.
Okay. Here you go, Fran.
All the paper, Kukla.
I think that's enough to start with. Oh, boy, Fran.
Yes.
Oh, how glorious. Already.
Looks like it's going to be great.
Yeah. Just think. Oh. I can just see it now. Circulation. Should we start with a cool million?
That's good as anything.
Let's just say. Kuklapolitan Courier Yearbook. Circulation.
A cool million.
A cool million. For the summertime. All right, Jerry, relax. You know what?
What?
I remember that song that Jack wrote for me now. That wonderful one when we used to publish the Kuklapolitan Courier.
It's the very first time we issued a copy of it. Yes,
yeah.
I remember.
I used to come running into the editorial room. Then I'd run down into the press room and I'd say, "Stop the presses! Stop the presses! Flush! Scoop! Extra!"
I am a guy with a byline. I am a newspaper man. I know the ropes. Give me the dope, and I'll beat the rest to the stand. I am the guy with the know-how. I am the guy who can show how. It's not the glory I'm after, it's the story I'm after. I'm a full-fledged newspaper man.
I have just prepared a salute to some of our newspaper friends. Merrill Tannen, Paul Gallico,
Jack Gould, Bill Irwin,
Jack Mabley, Larry Walters,
Harriet Van Horn, Irv Kupsinen,
Elmore Bacon, Leo Lerner,
Stan Anderson, B. Pepin,
Herschel Hart,
John Crosby,
Helen Volstead, Dan Jenkins,
Norman Clark,
Mary Wood,
Farrell Davidson, Terry O'Flaherty,
Jack O'Brien,
Bernie Harrison,
Jane Pinkerton, Betty Forsling,
Claudia Cassidy.
I'm a full-fledged newspaper man!
30! Well, let's see how it looks.
Oh, I'm just crazy to see. This is a very... Oh, it's beautiful.
How did he get his name on there?
It's beautiful.
We all do all the work and he gets the name on it.
Well, but it looks so nice on there.
I suppose it does. How did he get the building, though?
I don't know.
Kuklapolitan Courier Yearbook. Smells so fresh.
Just the same way, hmm?
Oh, smell. Go on, smell the ink.
Oh, just like old times.
Oh, it's wonderful. Look at it.
It's just beautiful.
Look at all the pictures inside. Now, there's a foreword in there.
Let's see.
There's a whole story of all the Kuklapolitans.
Oh, and little songs,
and
too?
Song? Yeah, that one is Jack's.
Oh, wonderful.
Picture view, Fran. Beautiful picture view.
Oh, this is so great. And all of us.
Look, there's a picture of all of us.
He got in that one, too.
Yeah,
look at it.
Yeah, hold it up for a minute. Isn't that nice? Look.
Oh, wonderful.
You can't see it so well. Oh, I think it'll be one.
Just handsome.
And there's I have a...
Oh!
Yes.
Here he is again. He knows somebody.
Daddy.
Yeah. Oh,
there's me by Cooper's nose. Yeah. Have some action, though.
And here we are.
Here we are again. There's a song.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. Here's a whole 2 pages of you.
Oh, you wait till you see. There's 2 or 3 pages of me. I have an interview with
there's
myself.
There's me.
Yeah, well, you.
Oh, your mother.
There's
and
a
her
picture
hair.
Of my mother and her green hair. All that lovely green.
Beautiful. Isn't that wonderful? Here's you, Ollie.
Yeah, I know. A whole bunch of pictures.
Oh!
Miss Cuckoo, how did that get in there? Honestly! I stop the press! No, it's too late!
Oh, Dolores,
Dolores
and cousins.
Isn't
Oh, and there's On the Road. That's where we travel.
Our trip, so. Going Away, our little song.
Vacation song.
Here we are in Atlanta.
Yeah.
Oh, here we are in
New York.
New York.
Here's a banana truck.
Miss Forsling was there with a wheelchair.
Yes, remember? I remember that.
Yes.
Well, I better tell people how to get it, shouldn't I?
Well, yes, I would.
You mind?
No.
Hope RCA doesn't mind.
Mm. Oh, this is beautiful.
Well, here we are. If you would like a copy of the Kuklaplitan Courier Yearbook, it costs $1 a piece. $1. And you send that with your name and address. Be sure. Be very sure that you send your name and address, your city, and your postal zone number to us, because so many times we do get, when we had the Kuklaplitan Courier before and we had a newspaper, we get cards for subscriptions and people would forget to put their address in.
So put their address on both the envelope and the letter.
Envelope and the letter. Be sure that we see it and it's good and plain, because that's the only time that we couldn't send you one, and we wouldn't want to do that. Kuklaplitan Courier, box 3446, Chicago 77, Illinois. And include $1, and that is our Kuklaplitan Courier yearbook. And you will get it right away, just as soon as we can get it out in the mail to you.
Oh, it's just beautiful.
You got that? I hope.
Do you know who is in here? Sweet William.
No! Oh, goodness.
I don't think you missed a thing.
Well, kids, it's just about time for us to put the paper to bed tonight.
Hmm.
So, we'll put the press up here. For this edition, anyway, I think.
You're going to put the paper to bed. You don't mind, do you?
No.
You have to be very quiet.
Lullabye, first edition. You've completed your mission, so we put you to bed, there to rest your tired masthead. Every headline made the deadline, and we're happy to say, you may sleep away till the next edition day.
Not the music so much, but such a beautiful message.
I thought it was.
That's what they always do in the newspaper game, put the paper.
I don't think they're quite so literal about it, but.
They aren't as sentimental as we are.
Well,
they'd like to do it, but those presses are so big, and
mm-hmm.
they're blankets, they're not. Blankets aren't big enough. Come on now, Betty, bye for you. It's been kind of a busy day, hasn't it?
Yes, I would say so.
I just assume maybe we retire and go in, and you could sing that to us, and we might take a little nap.
All right.
You might need a little nap, too.
I could use one.
Yeah, but then I'll put the license plate on first thing in the morning.
Remember, for the best in recorded music,
it's RCA.
Victor.
Planning a picnic this weekend? Make it a really big success by taking along this wonderful little RCA Victor personal radio. This portable is no bigger than a book, and it's packed with entertainment from cover to cover. You'll be amazed at its superb tone, its big room-size volume. And the right battery for your portable is a new RCA radio-engineered battery. It supplies just the right amount of power for the tubes in your portable, assures full tone and room-size volume. And RCA radio batteries are designed for long-lasting power. See and hear this personal radio at your RCA Victor dealers. And don't forget to pick up an RCA radio-engineered battery. The musical director of Kukla, Fran and Ollie is Jack Fascinato. The producer is Buelah Zachary. The director, Louis Gomovitz. And the costume designer is Joseph Lockwood.
And this is Burr Tillstrom. Remember, the Kuklapolitan Courier, box 3446, Chicago 77, Illinois.
RCA Victor, world leader in radio, first in television, first in recorded music. Kukla, Fran and Ollie came to you from Chicago.
NBC Television.